Welcome to our channel. In this video, I'll guide you through the process of downloading CarX on your PC. Before we get started, make sure you have Steam installed on your computer. Steam is a popular gaming platform that allows you to download and manage various games. If you haven't installed Steam yet, let's go through the installation steps first. Open your web browser and go to the official Steam website. Once the homepage loads, look for the Install Steam button, usually located in the upper right corner. Click on it, and you'll be directed to the download page. Here, click on Install Steam once again to start downloading the setup file. Once the setup file is downloaded, open your downloads folder and double-click on it to launch the installation process. Follow the on-screen instructions to proceed. During the setup, you'll be asked to choose an installation directory. The default location is generally fine, but if you prefer, you can select a different drive. After installation is complete, open Steam. If you already have an account, simply log in. Otherwise, you'll need to create one. To create a new account, click on Create a Free Account and enter your email, username, and password. Steam will send a verification email to your registered email address. Check your inbox, find the email, and complete the verification process. Alternatively, you can also create an account directly from the Steam website. Click on Login in the top right corner and select Create an Account. Fill in the necessary details, verify your email, and log into your newly created Steam account. Once you're logged in, use the search bar at the top of Steam and type CarX, then press Enter. The search results will display relevant game titles. Locate CarX and click on it to open its store page. On the store page, you'll find important details about the game. Before downloading and installing, it's always a good idea to check the system requirements listed on the game's page. Simply scroll down to view the details. This information might be useful for you. If you decide to buy the game, click the green Add to Cart button. This will take you to the checkout page, where you can review your order. Once everything looks good, proceed to checkout. After completing the purchase, CarX will be added to your Steam game library. To install the game, go to the Library section in Steam. This section contains all the games linked to your account. Find CarX in the list and click on it to open its library page. Here, you'll see an Install button. Click on it, and a new window will appear, allowing you to choose the installation directory. If you have multiple storage drives, select the one where you want to install the game. Then, click Next to start the download. The download speed will depend on your internet connection. Once the download is finished, Steam will automatically install the game. Once the installation is complete, you'll see a Play button on the game's library page. Click on it to launch CarX. If your game is not launching correctly or you suspect that some files might be missing or corrupted, Steam provides a built-in feature called Verify Integrity of Game Files. This tool scans the game's installation and restores any damaged or missing files to their original state. To use this feature, open your Steam library and locate the game experiencing issues. Right-click on the game and choose Properties. In the Properties menu, navigate to the section where you will find the Verify Integrity of Game Files option. Clicking this button will start a scan of all associated files, and Steam will automatically replace any incomplete or incorrect ones. The time required for verification depends on the size of the game files. Additionally, Steam checks for updates every time it launches. If a new update is available, it will be downloaded and installed automatically, so you don't need to do it manually. You can also modify how updates are handled by changing the background download settings. Steam offers three primary options that allow you to control how and when updates are installed. By default, Steam permits downloads to run in the background, even while you are playing a game. However, if you want to avoid interruptions during gameplay, you can adjust the settings to pause downloads while playing. Enabling this option ensures that updates don't interfere with your gaming experience. For those who prefer full control over updates, Steam provides an option to completely disable background downloads. When this setting is enabled, updates will only install when you manually trigger them. To manually check for updates, go to your Steam library and find CarX. If an update is available, the Play button will be replaced with an Update button. Clicking it will start the update process immediately. If you need to access your save game files, they are stored locally on your system. Depending on the game, Steam usually saves progress either within the game's installation folder or in the Documents directory. To locate these files, you may need to access hidden folders where Steam games store their saved data. Since hidden files and folders aren't visible by default, you will need to enable the option to view them first. Open File Explorer and go to the top menu. Click on the View tab, then select the Show drop-down menu and enable Hidden Items. This will reveal hidden folders. After that, go to the address bar in File Explorer and type %localappdata%. Press Enter. This will open a directory containing saved data for various Steam games. Inside, you'll find multiple subfolders named after different games. Locate the folder associated with the game or its developer to find its saved files. Once you find the correct folder, open it. You will see subfolders labeled Saved, Saves, or something similar. These folders contain your game's saved progress. The save files may appear as random characters or numbers, but they store your in-game data and progress. Steam provides a feature called Steam Family Sharing, which allows you to share your game library across multiple devices. With this feature, other users can access and play your purchased games using their Steam accounts. Before you begin setting up family sharing, make sure that Steam Guard security is enabled on your account. Once Steam Guard is active, you can authorize specific devices and accounts for sharing. After a device is approved, the designated user can sign into their Steam account and play your games without purchasing them separately. To enable Steam Guard, open the Steam client, click on the Steam option in the top left menu, navigate to Settings, and turn on Steam Guard security. This step ensures that your account remains secure while using the family sharing feature. However, there are certain restrictions associated with Steam family sharing that you need to be aware of. Firstly, only one person can play a shared game at a time. If a game from your library is already being played, another user attempting to start a game from the same library will either need to wait or purchase the game themselves. Additionally, not every game supports family sharing. Steam permits sharing with up to 5 accounts and allows authorization on up to 10 devices. If you reach this limit, you must remove an existing device before adding a new one. For more information about Steam Family Sharing, you can visit the official Steam website or check the Family Sharing section in your Steam settings. These resources provide additional information about the feature, its restrictions, and the setup process. Besides family sharing, Steam offers various customization settings to enhance your gaming experience. You can access these settings by clicking on Steam in the top left menu, selecting Settings, and exploring the available options to adjust the platform according to your preferences. That's it for this video. I hope you found it helpful. Bye bye.